In this video, let us discuss a question wherein we are required to find a sum. If NET14 and NET15 are 5-digit numbers such that their sum equals 1,57,229, then N plus E plus T would be A 15, B 21, C 25, or D 72. Solution. It is given that NET14 plus NET15 equals 157229. The last two digits of both the numbers are known and their sum is given as 29. As there is no carryover from the sum 14 plus 15 equals 29, we can write the remaining information as follows. NET plus NET equals 1572. That is 2 into NET equals 1572. This implies NET equals 1572 divided by 2, which equals 786. That is N equals 7, E equals 8, and T equals 6. Thus, the required sum N plus E plus T equals 7 plus 8 plus 6, that is 21. Hence, the right answer to the question is option B.
Hope you all like this video. For more videos and update on the upcoming free classes, you can be part of our WhatsApp group and Telegram group. To be part of the WhatsApp group, you can just text to this number, and to be part of the Telegram group and Telegram channel, you can just search Christy's classes in Telegram. In the Telegram group, daily live free quizzes happen at 9 p.m. on general aptitude. You can be part of that quiz also. And if you want live free classes for general aptitude, you can download Unacademy mobile application and search this profile, Christy Varghese, and you can see 300 plus pre-recorded videos, and upcoming daily live classes happen at 11 a.m. Monday to Friday, 11 a.m. free classes happen in this profile. So you're welcome to attend this free classes also, and more YouTube video details are given here. And these are the details of the full courses or the paid courses in Unacademy platform, which you can get by taking Unacademy Plus subscription with the referral code CC10. Hope to see you in the upcoming video. Thank you.